A Gladewater woman says she's fed up with the city's tap water. Marie Pons found black, slimy sludge when she recently cleaned out her mother's oxygen tank tubing. Its residue, she claims, comes from city water right out of the tap. Pons immediately called the city of Gladewater Water Department. Interim city manager Melba Harrelson says Gladewater water is safe to drink. Pons was promised a visit yesterday from her utility worker who would blow pressure through her water lines at her house to rid the system of excess dirt and grime, but no one showed up. And after a recent water rate hike, she says she's fed up.
Whenever I went to go change the water, after just a couple of weeks, there was the black, slimy stuff hanging on the straw.
As you use surface water.
Last month, the city informed customers that its water had no unsafe contaminants in recent tests. We were denied access into the water filtration plant yesterday because the city's public works director was out of the office. However, we're told we'll be able to talk to him when he returns.